You know, you're gonna have to make your way faster. I'm thinking the solution probably has something to do with those words.
Really? You think?
Yeah! You should probably use them.
Your insight is staggering.
Duh-huh, I know. I'm not saying anything you haven't come up with first. Pikmin, remember?
I was trying to think of driving a man insane.
No! This is great! And it's probably therapeutic for you, too!
Wake's own words, littering the landscape. His books common and discarded, like mud beneath his feet. Hardbacks, paperbacks, turned against him. Trash. Just cheap trash.
I had seen weird transmissions of myself, but not like this. The version of myself I saw now sounded insane, like a demented storyteller who was out to torture and destroy his protagonist.
Streetlights push themselves up to the ground, flickering badly, spitting sparks. And the shadows wait for the storm.
Okay, this is just too weird. You're weird.
Barry, is all this really coming out of my head?
That's just the way this place is, Al. All that random stuff in your head.
fuck?
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward.
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands
you.
But I'm talking...
Barry.
Yeah! Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
Surrounded by enemies, we get nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you!
Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
Is it?
think the dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
You're not even really there.
Well, my allergies are definitely here. See? Allergies.
They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan.
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I saved Alice. But I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Zane? Is that you?
Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious, maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you.
made it. This area of the dark place is calmer, at least for the time being. We can talk here, but we don't have much time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here,
oh,
Zane!
No, wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination. The Dark
no,
Presence.
No, the Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up! Gah!
Pressure, gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't... couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't... He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.